Hey guys, we're back for another episode of Don't Starve. While we're whiling away the night, I'm just gonna look at some of the stuff that we might want to make. A backpack would be interesting. Marble suit. Oh, yeah, let's fight the next day. Let's fight the stupid things. You know, whatever they're called.
Okay, I put a straw roll inside of the chest, and I put the stingers inside of the chest.
Yeah, that's good. We can make more chests. Okay, come with me. Let's fight some spiders. I think they're this way. Oh, I've got some food. I'm gonna eat a seed. The monster meat helped. It hurt, but it helped, I guess, the way you put it. Yeah, this way. You with me?
Yeah, she can only run so fast, though.
Okay, I've got a spear at 77%. My log suit's at 34. If it breaks, I'm just gonna have to bail, so be ready.
Oh, mine's at 39, so mine's probably going to die.
Oh, look at this. Traps are good. Take some of these and I'll murder them.
Mm-hmm.
So let me murder them real quick. There we go, now they stack. Okay, so the spider nest is right here. Maybe one will pop out when we get close. Yeah, there we go. Okay, whoever it's after, run. They're gonna attack. Oh, watch out. Watch out.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Run. It's after me.
Oh, man. I took damage. Oh, God. I got hit again. Multiple times. I did not shoot. Oh, I'm on. Stay off their spider webs. The spider webs slow us. Okay, now I'm okay. Oh, no. I turned back into. I got killed. Okay, may want to run.
Okay, I have one of the spider web, whatever. Oh, God.
Yeah, just run. I think I can revive myself.
Can I save you on that?
I think I thought you revived in this setting. I don't know. Like, I thought we did the other way. Oh, they're attacking Chester. That sucks. He gonna die? He is gonna die. Yeah, he died and dropped all his stuff. I think he comes back, though. Okay, I think I found a place to respawn when this happens. Yeah, the... screwed me there, my log suit. So fight him with a full log suit. That's the key. I thought you were revived when you died. Apparently, as long as we're on endless.
Oh my god, that was so hard.
Yeah, they may be beyond us a little bit, but did we get any silk?
I had to kill three of them.
Are you still alive?
Oh my god. Barely. Oh my god. Oh, you're resurrected by touchstone?
Yeah, I came back to life.
Okay, so that's good.
I think you only get to do it once, though. Are we sure we're in endless mode?
That's what I set it up as.
Okay. Maybe I could have gone back to the main portal to get revived, too. I don't know. I was a ghost again. Okay, I'm going to go back.
Do you have your stuff, or is your stuff gone?
I'm going to run back. I think my stuff's still there. I've got no food. My health is really low, too.
Oh no.
Wilson died doing what he loved, being hurt by spiders.
Oh no.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, I guess. I need to go ahead and put this down.
Okay, well, so spiders are scary.
Yes, spiders are scary.
Like a million came out. I don't know why. Like the attack kind, the big kind. Those things are nasty.
Let's see here. I'm going to put all of my stuff in here.
I think they ate the meat, too. Oh, well. I got my shovel back. That's good.
Oh,
okay.
Don't.
So I'm going to go off. I see some boulders. I'm going to go cut them to try to get to the better...
Oh, you found boulders? Where?
Just a few scattered throughout the place.
You are? Well, I put some meats in the chest and the two glands that I got. I put that in there.
Okay, that'll be good. Dragon fruit. I'm gonna hover at base today. Okay, put the shit in the chest. Do I have... Okay, good. I've got logs. Oh, my chest thing got murdered. He takes aggro, apparently. Fun stuff. Okay, I'll eat this. Gave myself a little bit of health. I just have really low health now. I can't afford to get in a fight.
No, you're going to have to go through and regenerate or recover.
Why another log suit? I need 2 rope. Do I have that? Maybe. Okay, I'm watching the time, not a trap. It'll be fine. I want 2 rope. I have enough. Wonderful. Fighting. New log suit. Thank you. Now I feel a little safer. Oh, I gotta put a seed in this farm. I'm not in the best position. Okay, monster meat. The spider gland should be good.
Yeah, I got 2 of them. So isn't that supposed to help with like a healing touch or something like that? To help bring you back or...
Yeah, we can revive each other with it. I think it's... Yeah, we can revive our ghosts with it. That's good that we finally did it. So we're going to have to... Like, when I get back to full health and we get a little bit of food up, hopefully...
You got a fire going?
Not yet. No, sorry, in a second. Just going to wait till it gets a little closer, see if it'll last through the night. So I'm going to go after rocks in the graveyard, probably. I'll lose some sanity. I'm already not great on sanity, but... Oh, well. Well, that sucked, but I came back to life.
Yeah, and did you get to retrieve any of your stuff? It looks like you did.
Yeah, I got everything but my log suit. I got back Chester. He's sleeping right now. I'm going to leave him here.
Do you have additional fuel or anything to help with the fuel?
I got some wood.
Okay. Just in case. God. Ooh. Okay.
Oh no.
It's going out again.
Okay. I saved it. You don't have any log?
I was putting it in there, but it went out again.
Oh. I should be okay to run away for a little bit. I'm at low health. I can't afford to fight things, but...
What do you mean, run away?
Hmm?
What do you mean by run away a bit? You mean go away from camp?
Yeah, this next day I'm gonna leave.
Okay, so did that spider meat hurt you? The monster meat?
Yeah, it takes health and it takes sanity. Because we need stone so we can get some advanced farms. I've got all the manure and I've got everything else pretty much. That advanced farm grew seeds much faster. But yeah, and hey, if you can make any surplus food, I'll see if I can make it, but I don't know. Where are you? I can't even see you. Oh, you were there. Okay, goodbye. Going for an adventure somewhere.
Okay.
I'm going north. I got a pick with 28 on it, whatever. Just a couple rocks. I know none of them are gold rocks, though. They're all gonna have niter. Okay, I will also dig up any freaking berry trees I find while I'm out here. Bring us back some food nice and close.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, 27 twigs. Why are you getting more? Seeds. They'll save me. Okay, rock. Oh, there's a rock that way. Okay. These seeds are gonna... I'm gonna have to subsist on them. I don't have a lot of health or anything. Hey, pick that flower. Then eat the petal, because you need health. Fool.
Yeah, flowers are becoming more and more scarce right now for me.
Yeah, the bees have to replant them. And I'm probably not going to have enough for another garland. And I'm not ready for a lot of combat. We'll see. Oh no, it's going okay.
Mm-hmm. Hey, we're on day 10, so I'll count my blessings where I can.
Oh god.
Alright, let's see if we can curve.
There's a spider nest. With a berry plant right next to it. I don't really want to fight spiders though. Yeah, my sanity's going up though. take you, Flint.
Okay,
that's another rock dead. Let's head straight north.
And you said charcoal's useful?
Oh no, oh no. Yeah, charcoal's good for like crock pots to make better food out of vegetables and stuff. It's good to make some. I wouldn't burn down the whole forest for it, but a little bit's good.
Gotcha.
I need to go on a berry run too. Haven't collected berries in a long time. Tools. Good, got more flint, more niter. I'm also gonna hit this graveyard and rob the hell out of it with my trusty shovel.
You're gonna rape the ground?
I'm gonna dig up whoever died here. Because care police, that's why.
Come on, flowers, give me some.
Give me something, something. Okay, let's go in here, let's dig the freaking grave. Gotta watch my sanity. I got a blue gem. I got nightmare fuel. I don't know what that does.
So, are you thinking about staying away from camp tonight? I'm thinking about camping out. And then going back to camp tomorrow.
Oh my god. I'm finding gold nuggets.
Nice.
Just sitting on the ground.
You haven't found any of those in a while.
They're in lack of sanity land here, though, and I'm doing okay. My secondhand dentures. Oh, I'm out of room. No. I want everything. Oh, eat your petals, you idiot.
You do want everything.
Okay. I do. I want lots of things. Flint, I shouldn't hang in here. Oh, eat your seeds. Okay, well, I'm gonna retreat out of the graveyard for now. Guess I can dig up one more, probably. Oh, I can pick up the dentures when we get. Oh no! I've done bad things.
I'm sure you have.
Oh, I have.
What kind of bad things have you done now?
There's a freaking ghost after me. Legit ghost.
You sure know how to do it right, huh?
Yeah, if you can make it back.
Optimus Pine to whatever other angry things, you know how to rile them up.
Yeah, well, I want stuff.
Of course. Greedy?
Eat this. Eat this. Then we'll go digging. I'm gonna have to fight it, and I'm really afraid of what it's gonna do to me. I don't have my shovel on. Fine, I'm gonna fight you. I made it mad. I really could probably use help. I'll see if I die. Oh man, it hits hard.
Or if you leave and you wait.
I killed it.
Okay, good job.
Set up camp here. Maybe. Okay, so I just kind of tanked it, let it hit me and abused it. Went okay. Shovel. Yeah, my next day that I'm not with you, I may go out and just do a berry hunt. Just bring back as many berries as I can. Because I bet we can throw those in the crock pot and make things happen.
Oh, I'm sure we can make things happen.
So that graveyard was good, but I got so many treasures I can't hang on to it. Guess I should chop a tree. I don't have room. Crap. Do you have logs? I do have logs. Good. Oh man, I'm a long way from home. Run! Run, little dude! Run back to your home! Man, these seeds. Berry busher seeds or flint. Go for seeds. I can eat them real quick.
Oh, what? Oh, it's because I don't have any.
Hey, we're on day 10 already. Am I gonna make it home or not? No. why we got torches, I guess. Hey, hey, what'd you do with that seed? So the good news is I got a bunch more gold so I can make the next level of alchemy machine. Which is progress nonetheless.
What happened?
I'm back at base. What?
This is what irritates me, guys. I go to build the campfire. I have enough time. I'm dead, guys.
Equip a torch and you can place the fire.
Honey, you don't understand. It won't let me. You don't understand.
Well, we'll see. I get to check if you can revive then. Oh, there's a way. Oh, good.
Oh my god. It finally ran away for a quick second.
Good news is I got two more berry bushes.
Congratulations.
For us all.
Oh my god, guys. That was insane as shit.
Whoa. It's got rubber banded back. Please, berries, give me health. I need healths. That ghost nearly murdered me. Oh good, it gave me a little bit of health. My sanity's not doing well. I went on a mission to make... Okay, I don't want to mess with that right now. Oh, I don't have enough gold yet. Well, I'll put it in the chest. I found 3 golds in the graveyard. That was very nice. Okay, what did you want to do? You had a plan. You came here to do something. Oh, yes. Let's make improved farm. Okay, so we need grass and poop. Grass and poop. Excellent. Okay. Why are you still grayed out? I see what you might be talking about, how there's no option to make, like, the improved farm. It's unlocked, but there's no prototype.
Mm-hmm.
It's doing it to me now. I'm gonna try dropping out and coming back.
I don't understand what you mean by that.
I'm gonna leave the game and then I'll come back in the game. See if that fixes it. This is in beta, so it does have a little bit of work going on. Okay, do your job now. Oh, are we not close enough? I drop chest when I log out? That's dangerous. Bird trap? No, food.
Whew. I'm still stressed from that last time. I almost died.
What is with this? Hey, when you get back, you try it, okay?
Try what?
Making an advanced farm. It takes poop and grass. Okay. I'm gonna go make the best of the day, whatever's left of it. In fact, do I have enough logs? No, I need to go get more logs. Always. Hopefully I don't summon a tree god. I've had enough of tree gods. Oh, I don't have any flint. What happened to my flint? Put it in here? Oh, I dropped it. Don't ever want to be without flint, it feels like. Day 11. Wow. Wonder if there are, like, specifically good crockpot recipes. Bet there are. Then we'll have to find out. Probably have to look them up. No guilt. Okay, switch to your axe. You're low on. There we go. My sanity is sucking, and I'm gonna go insane pretty soon. I need to, like, explore out and find flowers or something.
Mm-hmm.
That's gonna be my downfall. I'm gonna be fighting with things that are evil. Oh, frogs. I'd fight you, but I don't have that kind of health right now. Hopefully I can stage a recovery health-wise. Oh no. No. Oh dear god.
Yeah, I can't believe how some of the people say, like, they last for 50 days or something crazy like that. I'm like, that is insane. It's a whole new set of Hunger Games, if you ask me.
Yeah, and there's a lot of stuff that happens, too. It's not easy. Oh, a carrot. Thank you, carrot. Get in my inventory. No, B, leave me alone. So that was cool that your one boar got in a fight with a freaking frog.
Yeah. That. So apparently they do fight with each other. So different mobs will fight off lesser mobs. But pretty crazy.
It's gonna be dark soon. That scares me a little bit.
Well, do you have fuel? Can you stay by the campsite?
I'm gonna have to camp out in the world tonight. Good thing is I'm doing really well on regaining hunger.
Good.
That's progress.
Okay. What about your sanity?
Sanity is suck.
Insane.
I am going insane. I need to find another. I'm gonna have to find something. I can't think of what I'm trying to say right now. Honestly. I'll think of it when I think of it.
Yes, you will.
I think if we make, like, a crock pot, if you're ever back by camp, check what a crock pot takes.
Okay. Well, I unfortunately have to camp out.
Yeah, I'm
a little too far from home.
I need to pick flowers and chester them. I need to get a garland going. My mental health is very, very bad.
Oh, you didn't have a garland any longer?
No, it died. It doesn't like the darkness either. Okay, time to camp. I'm just gonna eat the berries. Keeps me healthy. I'm gonna go crazy and start fighting with things. I'm calling that now. Give me 3 more grasses. And then wherever I die, Chester drops. I actually really want this seed. Going Chester. So Chester is pretty much the best thing ever. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, because storage is really key.
Yeah, and he's a storage outside of my log suit. If I find another one, I'll give it to you. He was just a bone sticking in the ground that I just randomly came across. I'm like, yeah.
No, that was a good find. Really good find.
Oh, I wonder if the advanced... I bet you the advanced thing can't be made till you have an alchemy engine. The advanced farm? Bet okay. That's why it can't be prototyped. However, my berry run is being very good so far. I'm up to 8 berries. Save any petals you see. I need a new garland. And
there is no flowers.
Yeah, it means we have to go out farther.
And I got pretty worked before, so.
Yeah, I don't know how to recover sanity real well. Feel a little bit doomed, but that's okay. I'll take the seeds. Maybe I need to set up some more basic farms just to get food going. Hey, Chester. Here you are.
Where's the swirl? Oh,
I need to make a nice little stash back there. Okay, I'll pick up another stuff.
Alright, cruel, cruel world. Oh, God, don't cast me to the end.
Are you gonna die?
I don't know. You never know.
Tree just died.
Get too cocky.
Tree just died in front of my face. I have no idea why. the crap out of things. That was a good one. I've got 25 pine cones on my bar. Why?
Because you lovers that piney scent.
I don't need that taking up room. I can easily put that in Chester, like, no problem.
Mm-hmm.
And go plant a forest at home. Yeah, what is with the rocks? I mean, I got some stones, but not enough. Like, where's the rock biome we all need? Doing good about collecting twigs. Have I explored here before? Ooh! Someone's been here before. 10 berries. My sanity is doing very badly. Come on, flowers, show yourself. I need a flower biome. Chester gets my seeds. I do not want to go down a freaking wormhole right now. Even if it is a fast travel. Okay, Chester. That's what you get. 10 berry plants. So every once in a while, we're going to have like harvest season where we get to have a bunch of berries all at one time.
Oh, yay. Oh god, I'm back where I was before. God damn it!
What?
I'm trying to get out of here, but I'm stuck on like an island of some sort. Get out of here. Damn it.
I like it when the bees lay down. It's funny. I like sleep on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Seeds, I'll take those.
I need to find some flowers. Like a bunch of flowers stat.
Yeah, or if there's another way to raise. I think all hats. I think actually all hats raise it. Do it with bunnies. Maybe a straw hat if you're in a place. I'm going to try, see if a straw hat
helps. Yeah, see if a straw hat will work.
Helps sanity. That's not too bad. That's actually cheaper than flowers. There's a beefalo hat. 5. Oh god, it takes a lot. There's not that many out here. Oh, there's a fair amount. I might be fine. Before I go cray cray, start fighting with all the things. One thing's for certain, I'm not running out of. There we go. No way I'm running out of saplings this time. The twigs will be mine. Oh, I bet I have to be at a. Yeah, I have to be at the prototype machine. No! I'm gonna go crave for that. I guess I gotta head back. I'll get enough on the way back. Am I exploring new territory? No. That sucks. At least I can get it on the road and just ride. Sprint! Sprint! Because I might want to make a bunch of basic farms. They suck, but food's food. Definitely not doing real well on any particular stats.
Okay, so the crock pot needs 3 cut rocks, 6 charcoal, and 40 twigs.
Okay, I think I got the twigs probably.
And then you can make cut rock out of regular rocks, but I don't have any regular rocks really.
Checking my map, I might have some up to the north. Oh no. Yeah, I'm seeding the flowers. They sometimes give health when they feel like it. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
There's rot. We must let some food rot.
I think it was the frog legs.
Oh, yeah. Some dentures. Why can I not drop off these things? I don't need them. Oh, the chest is full. Dang it.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have enough to handle the light overnight?
Yeah. I can make that work. So all these bushes over here that look dead, they're gonna revive with berries?
Yeah, they'll all pop up with berries at some point. It takes quite a while, but when it happens, it happens. Okay, basic farm. Come here, Chester. Make sure that crap is planted all the time. If I get more logs, I need to go on a cutting trip. Oh, birds eat seeds. Don't want to leave seeds down. You don't have any food you could spare, do you?
Stand still.
I have nothing. Oh, toasted seeds, okay. Something.
How's that?
I'm okay. I should be good for a day. I should be going into healthier territory after this. I want to make another chest. I don't have the wood. Do I have wood in here? It's a pretty good stack once. No. Kind of want to go do a buffalo run for poop, too. Do you have wood? No.
I have four pieces. Four logs, but that's what I'm using for the Kindle.
Hang on to them, then. I'm going to see if I can make another farm. Yeah, alchemy engine, not the science engine. That's what it is. So we need an alchemy engine. Which we're not going to get unless we find gold, and I haven't had that luck yet.
Here.
I just need poop. Oh.
Stand still. There.
I don't know what you're clicking on.
Well, you were saying that you can click to move her, and it doesn't work.
Well, as long as you're not, like, over something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yes, we can make... Oh, we need rocks. Okay. That's still not enough gold.
I gave you everything that I had.
It helps. We need to get more gold, though. Oh, yeah, I wanted to make another chest.
Yes. Okay.
I wanted to make another chest. Oh, I gotta cut the episode here, too.
Oh, okay.
Okay, guys, we're going to wrap up this episode here. In the next one, I know you're hungry. Shut up. Eat a seed or something. I'm going to wrap it up here. I will catch you guys in the next one where we're going to see what happens. Hopefully, everything goes well. So, I'll catch you guys in a bit.